another one. That's just right there. There we go. Nice. Nice.
So in semen analysis, we're looking at the sperm morphology, motility. So looking at the ratios of motile sperm to non-motile might indicate the level of maturity of those sperm cells and whether that shark is ready to mate. If we have more mature males to be able to examine, we might be able to see a pattern at what stages of the year that might be able to better